and then we'll redo the entire ceremony in quick fashion where they can get up, squat down in front of us, take pictures and videos and stuff like that so they can piece it in for the actual video. So we're just getting on the same barks and doing everything the same way. Take a couple of quick pictures with the bride party and the families, and then we're going to go down to the reception. Okay? I know that's a lot of information, but that's why we're going to do a couple of run-throughs real quick, and then we're going to do a full run-through, including the song, fan ceremony, all that stuff. Sandra will stand in for Laura. Laura's going to be dropped off and picked up by me the whole time, so she doesn't really need to know anything except for where she's going to be standing. So she's having knowledge of any of this. So. All right. So the video plays, and then we go out. Josh, can you hold her laptop and her notepad? Huh? Yeah, maybe. Can you play the Lindsay Sterling video? Toby, come here.
Sorry.
Run.
That's where that service is. It's on my laptop.
Okay. Play the Lindsay Sterling song into the microphone like you were doing earlier.
Okay.
We're
going
to do a dry run real quick.
Right.
Good.
Y'all pumped?
Woo!
Woo!
Super excited.
Yeah!
Hey,
isn't it normally
reverse
with the guys are on the...
Right, but we're walking you to your place.
So I'm actually going to be on the left.
Okay.
Right. You're going to be on that side where that silver car is.
Never thought that would happen.
Love you,
James.
Hey, what's the name of that Lindsay song? Okay. Type in YouTube, Crystallize, and get the first video that pops up.
Are we doing that?
That's a beat.
Yeah, I got to run into it, John.
You can turn up the volume on the amp.
Turn the volume up on the amp!
Yeah. You're
just gonna walk?
Not a walk.
Use your feet.
One foot further.
Calvin, you've got to be your final visit there.
No, absolutely not.
We're just going to die?
Yeah.
What is it? I mean, like, maybe we should wait until after we do this part.
Yeah. Look at that, Sterling. I'm trying to get here.
Do you get to pay my fee for the registration at the courthouse?
Oh, yeah, same thing as
last year. So I can legally marry I don't want him back either.
Well, it's the same thing that happened last year.
I told her a long time ago when my kids did that. He's hers and there ain't no get payback.
It should be Mike too.
No get back.
And you can turn it up with the volume button on the phone. It's on the side. Two buttons, you get the upper one.
There we go.
All right, so when we get to the back row, which the back row should be about right here, the
right.
Next group comes.
Got it.
Josh, walk with her.
Come on.
Stop.
Leave that one off.
So then we do all that stuff, and then, so what do we do?
do the ceremony and pictures.
Ceremony. And she'll introduce James and Jeanette, they'll come, they'll sing, and then she'll say, you know, while they're singing, that they're going to, do our spirit feeding ceremony. And it's going to be over to the side over here.
I think I'm going to go to the ship.
Well, no one has to shift. I'm going to pick up Laura. Yeah. Me and Laura are going to walk over. Yeah, we're going to do the stand ceremony over to the side where everyone can see.
Okay.
And then I'm going to walk her back over towards the end of the song. And then get into...